You also can get the user input as a character from the user and use it in switch block. Let's change the program to take characters instead of integers. Notice that now, if you enter an integer, it displays that it's an invalid input.